Okay, word. Yeah, Matt. Yeah. Rip that shit.
Bud Light. Can't wait to piss out of my ass later.
Yeah, I was gonna get the other beer out there.
Shut up, Matt. Why didn't you get Heineken?
I don't know.
Shut up. No. What
the hell's your problem? You got a sling on, you're all fucked up, you came in here in a limp. What's wrong, man?
Seriously, I can't fucking have a conversation with you at all. And I knew, like, coming into this, you were gonna say everything about what my deal was with this, with my face, with my arm, and I knew that. But I thought because we were, like, bros, we could just have a beer and chill out. But no. You and fucking Matt always have to fucking get in my shit all the time.
You really want to know, though?
Yeah. You were messed up, man.
Yeah, I bet you fucking would.
Yeah. Yeah, shit. I don't know, dude. It started like a week ago. Yeah. Remember Karen from middle school? We had like a little thing going on.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I was looking her up on Facebook, right? And I was seeing her, like, her pictures and shit. She was looking good. So I was like, I'm gonna keep going, scrolling through them.
I don't know, man. It didn't even matter. She was in a relationship, though, so. I don't know. In frustration, I guess I just leaned back and
she's got a bit of
fell back and
what really happened?
Marcy, dude, I'm fucking telling you the truth. That's what happened.
Out. No, yeah. No, you're leaving something out. You're not telling me something.
So bad. Fuck. God damn it. Fuck you, Skylar. Asshole.
What? Are you sure it's your wrist that you broke?
Yeah. Fuck you, Matt.
What's the other bandage for?
Shut up. Shut up. Fuck you. Fuck you. All right, dude. Matt, I was going to get there, all right? Fucking Ryan had a badass pool party last weekend, all right? I'm talking badass, all right? Fucking chicks. Out the ass.
It was fucking sweet. I was the raddest motherfucker in that party. I had the best time of my life.
Karen's boyfriend hit me in the face right here. That's where.
Ouch, man.
Yeah.
But I wasn't gonna fight him. What am I gonna do?
Yeah, that'll make you racist. You can't do that.
I know. Hate crime.
I know, right? Black guy from black guy.
I don't fucking know, dude. All I remember is waking up the next day.
Why do you keep fucking putting that thing back? Dude, there's nothing there. Why do you have that?
I was looking in the mirror this morning, I fucking saw a couple bumps. Whatever.
Yeah.
Right? You know? Everyone gets those, right?
Sometimes. Sure. Yeah. Okay.
If they're pimples by the lip, but...
Right, anyway, it's probably nothing, though. I don't know.
Just check. Go to the doctor.
Oh, Oh, fuck! Fuck! Work! Fuck! So, that's how this little stint happened. That's how I broke my collarbone.
Your collarbone.
So, yeah.
Jesus.
I don't know. Yeah, and fucking get this, dude. I was working it in my room, and I was like, because I was searching through those pictures of Karen, like I was talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I found this nice one. She had a little snake. She was fully clothed, and it was a weird one to kind of like get off to, you know? Like you usually
snake?
Go for like the full. Yeah. I can show you the picture if you want, but
weird fuck.
I know it was weird. It was totally weird, but yeah. I was like in the moment, and I was like, just had to go at it. So I walked inside, just went at it, and then get this, she fucking walked inside. She walked in my room, dude. Like, why the fuck would she even be there, right? No, I didn't fucking lock my door because nobody's gonna fucking come in there. But she came in there. She did.
Taking sides, planning a trip. No place like home. If only could afford it. Tickets arrived, connected by the hip, surviving on the dabs of the dust in the
pocket. I can't even believe that. It's like kind of going up now. So yeah, can you fucking believe that, dude?
So she found you masturbating, and now she's going out with you.
Yeah, that's all you gotta do.
I just gotta start beating off in front of more chicks now. That's the way to do it.
That's it. Yeah. That's all you
gotta do. 4 minute mile, dressing down by a friend you haven't seen in a while. All comes to a head with just one smile to say what is said. She's light as a feather, I'm heavier than